Okay, hi Dhriti.
Hello.
So, can you tell me the name, the capital of Madhya Pradesh?
Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal.
Okay. Can you tell me the capital of Rajasthan?
Rajasthan, Jaipur.
Yes. Capital of Chhattisgarh?
Chhattisgarh, Raipur.
Wow. Capital of Gujarat?
Gujarat, Gandhinagar.
Capital of Uttar Pradesh?
Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow.
Capital of Bihar?
Bihar, Patna.
And West Bengal?
West Bengal, Kolkata.
Okay, Odisha?
Bhubaneswar.
Okay, then capital of Kerala?
Thiruvananthapuram.
Okay, nice. Capital of Tamil Nadu?
Tamil Nadu, Chennai.
Chennai. Capital of Andhra Pradesh?
Andhra Pradesh, Hyderabad.
Capital of Telangana?
Hyderabad.
Oh, both Hyderabad. Wow. Capital of Meghalaya?
Meghalaya, Shillong.
Assam?
Dispur.
Manipur? Good. Mizoram?
Aizwal.
Tripura?
Tripura.
Agartala.
Agartala.
Okay. Arunachal Pradesh?
Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar.
Okay. Then capital of Haryana?
Haryana, Chandigarh.
Good. Punjab?
Chandigarh.
Himachal Pradesh?
Shimla.
Jammu Kashmir?
Srinagar.
Okay. Goa?
Goa, Panji.
Karnataka?
Bangalore.
Okay, nice. What is left? Maharashtra?
Mumbai.
Then what is left more? Chhattisgarh we talked, no?
No.
Okay, what is capital
no,
of Jharkhand?
Ranchi.
Ranchi. Then
this.
No, that is Nepal, no? That is not in India.
Yes.
That is China, Lala.
I have to do this one.
Okay. Rajasthan we talked. Everything is done, looks like. Very nice, Dhriti. So, you said almost all the capitals of India. Yeah? Okay. Now, we will open the map of world. Yes.
Will.
Yes, really.